You don't get noise rep, right? Probably a bootleg company.